imagine a 46-year-old Ford Bronco would set a world record when sold at auction?
When they're like these, maybe. And maybe more astounding, all that money goes to a special organization to help both patients and their families. Fox 2's Rocky Madden is live in Olivet to show us what's going on.
Well, we're talking about the Alzheimer's Association. That huge chunk of money raised in only seconds will go to this charity. But why is an old car worth so much? This is the 1974 Ford Bronco that sold for $650,000.
You restore the Bronco back to its original, but then you modify it with modern drivetrains.
It used to look like this one. Transform an old Bronco into an outstanding vehicle for today's roads, and car buffs with big bucks will pay hundreds of thousands of dollars for one. Just about everything on the vehicle is brand new. The engine is very powerful, plus there are modern conveniences and Porsche leather seats. Workers at Seth Burgett's Gateway Bronco in Hamel, Illinois, created the masterpiece.
The proceeds all go to the Alzheimer's Association.
Here's what happened. NASCAR driver Ryan Blaney is a big supporter of the Alzheimer's Association. His grandfather, Lou, also a race car driver, died from the illness. Ryan Blaney contacted Seth to build the special Ford Bronco for auction for the charity. About the same time, Seth and his wife just learned her mother had been diagnosed with Alzheimer's. So it was full speed ahead for Seth and his team.
It was a great feeling, Rocky, that we were able to put in all of the work that we had and see that those funds are going to what we think is a great cause. And couldn't be a better situation for us.
The record sales at auction occurred last Saturday on Seth's 50th birthday. The Missouri Alzheimer's Association is grateful to Blaney and said this about Seth and his company. Hats off to Gateway Bronco for an awesome custom build. Yeah, hats off to a wonderful company. Now, a guy named Stephen Jones shelled out all that money for that vehicle. Seth is hoping the money is used by the charity to educate and help families cope with the challenges when their loved one has Alzheimer's. And obviously, like so many other people, he's hoping for a cure and very soon. Reporting live here in Olivet, I'm Rocky Madden, Fox 2 News.
Wow, what a great cause. Yes. Great story.